Hello guys, welcome to the MH4K. In this video, we'll be talking about how can you reset the cPanel of your GoDaddy.com. So I'm assuming you guys messed up with your site like me. So how to reset? Let's see, because the option for reset process is hidden within GoDaddy.com and it changes by itself after a specific period of time. So as of now, it is 2019 and I'm assuming you want to reset. So the button is just right side of the cPanel admin blue button. Type over the three dot icon, click reset account, click next, then type reset to confirm the reset process. Click over reset account and the process will begin. And here, make sure you guys back up all the important files like your data structure, images, contents, it could be anything, and SSL certificate extra, etc., which is relevant to you and important for you. So make sure you back up, because after this you won't be able to retrieve anything. It will be fresh and will open with a new wizard to define new property type for your cPanel. So here you can see the new fresh user interface is now here. So it says if you already has domain from GoDaddy.com, it will pick by itself, otherwise enter the domain if you have purchased it from another vendor. Then select the data center like North America, Europe, Asia. It says North America for recommend. And then select if you want to install WordPress, or otherwise just go on. So you can see it says provisioning cPanel. It means now it is taking a little bit of time to make it once again perfect and new, so you can begin with all your new ideas to work on the cPanel. So this is how you can reset. If you think this video was helpful, make sure you leave a positive comment, like, share and subscribe to the channel. And as always, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye bye.